Hi, welcome to my grammar lesson. My name is Maya and today I would like to teach you a new structure, which is used to plus infinitive. This structure is very useful. Okay, so let me give you details. We use it for past habits and states. Okay, so for example, to talk about things which we did in the past but don't anymore. Okay, so let's have a look at the picture. It's not me, but the sentences are true. Okay, so when I was a little girl, I used to wear glasses, but now I don't. Okay, so when I was a little girl, I used to have long hair, but now I don't. Okay, so you can see that I'm talking about some changes, about things I used to do in the past, but not anymore. Okay, so now let's concentrate on the form. So positive sentences, it's used to plus infinitive. Okay, in negative sentences, we use didn't used to plus infinitive. And in questions, it's did you used to plus infinitive. Okay, so let's read the examples. I didn't used to wear glasses. I didn't used to have long hair. Questions, did you used to wear glasses? Did you used to have long hair? Okay, so now let's analyze this example together. Okay, so we have Tony in 1998 and Tony now. As you can see, Tony has changed a lot since 1998. Okay, so when you want to talk about changes, used to plus infinitive is an excellent structure. Okay, so he used to wear jeans. Yes, in the past, in 1998, he used to wear jeans. But what about now? Now his style has changed. He's more formal. Okay, so in the picture, he's wearing a suit. Okay, he used to have long hair. Yes, he used to have long hair in 1998, but now his hair is short. Okay, so he didn't used to eat meat. No, he didn't used to eat meat. This is true, okay, because he was fighting for vegetarians. Okay, but now his way of thinking has changed because, as you can see in the picture, he's eating a hamburger. Okay, so he didn't used to wear a tie. No, his style used to be more casual, very informal. But now probably Tony has changed his job and his life and everything, so he is wearing a tie at this moment. He used to smoke 10 cigarettes a day, yes, and he didn't used to play tennis. No, he didn't used to play tennis, but now he is about to play, or maybe he has just finished, we don't know, but for sure he plays tennis regularly. Okay, so as I told you, used to plus infinitive or didn't used to in negative sentences is an excellent way to talk about changes. Okay, and now I would like to warn you, okay, to give you some suggestions so that you could avoid making some very common mistakes. Okay, so don't use used to for present habits. Okay, so in general, some students tend to confuse used to with, you know, like the present tenses, and they think or they suppose that it can be used in the present as well. And they invent like a special word like used to cook to talk about the present. Now, I used to cook in the evenings is not correct, okay? Because in this sentence, you are trying to talk about the present. So I usually cook, okay? So in the past, I used to cook. For example, if you want to talk about what you did in the past but don't anymore, then I used to cook. But if you want to talk about your present habits, then you need to use the present simple plus usually. Okay, so he used to go to the gym. If you want to talk about the present, is not correct, and this used to go doesn't exist anyway. Okay, so forget about it. Used to in the past, in the present usually, but never something like this. I used to cook doesn't exist in the present, in the past. No, it doesn't exist in general. It's just, you know, like a mistake, okay, students tend to make. Okay, and now I have the final question for you. Okay, is used to plus infinitive the same as the past of the verb use? And the answer is no, it's not the same. Okay, so I used a dictionary when I did my English homework. This is the past of the verb use. And I think that you realize that the pronunciation is different as well. So the structure is used to, and the verb is use, and in the past is used. Okay, so the pronunciation is slightly different, so you need to be careful. Okay, so used to plus infinitive, and the verb use in the past is used, and obviously no infinitive. I used a dictionary. Okay, so that's all. What I want you to remember from this lesson is the fact that used to plus infinitive is used to talk about things we did in the past and now we don't anymore. Okay, and when we want to talk about present habits, we need to use usually plus present simple. Okay, and also the pronunciation is not the same as the verb use. It's I used to wear glasses, okay, when I was a little girl. Okay, so that's all for today. Thank you. And if you liked the video, please subscribe to my channel, and also you can give a thumbs up. Okay, so I hope to see you very soon. Bye. That I used to know.